Now, for instance, at the funeral procession for Qasem Soleimani, there were scores of people who had placards with simply two words on them: hard revenge or harsh revenge. Well, guess what? The operation, according to a statement that I've just gotten from the Revolutionary Guard Corps, saying that this operation is actually called Operation Hard Revenge. It's interesting because on a Telegram channel from the Revolutionary Guard Corps, the Revolutionary Guard Corps seems to indicate that if the U.S. responds to this retaliation, that the Revolutionary Guard Corps could respond then inside the United States. That's another threat that's coming out. The Revolutionary Guard also warning the United States not to retaliate after these strikes that the Iranians are conducting right now. They're warning America's regional allies that have U.S. bases on their soil that if attacks against Iran are launched from those bases, those countries will become targets as well. Of course, that's highly significant in itself, Anderson, in the U.S. Now seeing how it wants to respond to this Iranian retaliation. What are some of the countries in the region that have U.S. bases on them going to think of this Iranian threat? The Iranians also once again threatening Israel, as we've seen in the past as well.